2 days past 18, she was waiting for the bus in her army green. Sat down in a booth in a cafe nearby, gave her order to a guy in a thin black tie. She's a little shy, so we gave her a smile, and she said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low." He said, "I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go." So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, "I bet you got a girlfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? You'll never want to hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her. Waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone. When the letter says the soldier's coming home."
But
so the letters came once a week at least from Oklahoma, then the Middle East, and she told him of her heart. It might be love and all of the things she was so scared of. She said, "When it's getting kinda rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes and see your handsome smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to write for a while.
Said, "Folks, would you bow your head for the list of the local army dead?" Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, and nobody really cried, but a single guy in a thin black tie. Traveling soldier, our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone. When the letter says the soldier's command, I cried. You're never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her. Waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Soldiers coming.